and sold. In the course of our nation's history, the people of Boston have rallied bravely when the rights of men have been threatened. Today, a new crisis has arisen. The Metropolitan Transit Authority, better known as the MTA, is attempting to levy a burdensome tax on the population in the form of a subway fare increase. No. Disguised as a bailout. Citizens, hear me out. This could happen to you.
Let me tell you the story of a man named Charlie Hunter, tragic, fateful day. He put tents in his heart against his wife and family and to ride on the MTA. Station, then he changed for Jamaica Plains. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel, Charlie couldn't get off of that train.
That a shame for me, every train, girl, he never returned, and his fame is still unheard. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston, he's a man who never returned.
So all night long, Charlie rides through the station's ride. What will become of me? Sister Chelsea or my cousin Muxbury.
Will he ever return? Will he never return?